Those punches, the right hand of Molina was perfect. These are the kind of punches, everything, just let go. Beautiful right hand. Molina, Mr. Broner, gentlemen, let's do this. Let's do it. First round. And he's able to counter those punches. For this, he's under 5-22 by knockout. Although he has lost his last in his career. Molina with a right hand. This is what. Oh, a right hand strike. Just did this kick. Landed just that one punch at the top of his rear. Every now and then, he'll give it a fight. Oh, good right hand. Molina, my God. And he took that punch. Final seconds. Round three. Oh, wild swing started on the right hand. Those punches, the right hand of Molina was perfect. These are the kind of punches he and Barbara could do. Once he gets inside with that right hand, just let it go. Good right hand. You need to see more of that. Body shots, uppercut, everything. Just let go. Beautiful right hand. Mike Stafford also out of Cincinnati, the trainer for the shot for the order. First to the side. We have footwork combination and an uppercut from Broner. Trying to get inside. Combination thrown by Broner. As Lima Ali reported from the corner of the bucket. Combination from Broner. And to get the foot broader on his toes. Again, Adrien Broner, except for the third round. Robert Byrd tried to separate the fight in and starts the luxury. Breaks the flow of the fight, and it takes both fighters. Half minute left. Round 10. Drops the uppercut. Thought about the combination. And left hand from Molina. Come on, again. Put his punch together. Amazing knockout. To win this. He needs a knockout to win. He has to. That's all. One round won by Molina. Roundhouse left. The uppercut. Broner has to close the show. That's what can't push through Broner's to finish here. Broner. Consider the movement spotted. Molina saying, hey, why take the trash? Yeah, but you have to close the show.
Cincinnati, Ohio, Adrien, the problem.
As expected, a decisive victory for the problem. Adrien Broner's deep forehead had